Skag, are you? No? Lucky you. I only shoot Skag. Mostly, anyways.
Killing all the crap when people ask. To catch a ride near Firestone is more busted than my mama's girdle parts. Real appreciate you taking a poke at that. The system, not my mom. That's kind of scared me, you know what I'm saying?
Over here and chat a while. I'm always nice for you. Gonna have company out here. I hate to send you away.
Thank you. Look at all this stuff. What is it? I think we're done here.
See you later, right? We'll see you. Thank you.
It's a beaut, man. My runners ain't the prettiest gal at the dance, but she'll put out the second you ask her. And be sure to hit the boost to know everyone wants to catch a ride with the scooter man. Did you just leap over piss wash gully of one of my runners? Man, dude, tell me when you're gonna do that crap. That was awesome.
All right, boys, take it.
Come on back. I got something for you.
You'll find a fella named Shep near the crossroads. On the way to the mine.
Sledge, Skinders. Entire family and built a tent out of
I keep the medical equipment working.
That Shep is
more or
a
less.
Good kid. I'd appreciate you helping him.
Give me a shout if I can help you. I think we're done here.
This man, Sledge, has something we need. You are going to get it from him. Sledge is a bad man who has done terrible things to the people of Firestone. Do what you must.
Getting better. by the minute.
Scientific advisor, day one on planet Pandora. I have been assigned to this sector by my superiors to find evidence of abandoned alien technology similar to that found by our competitor, the Atlas Company, in the ruins on Prometheus. Technology that many believe made them the superpower they are now. This kind of find seems astronomically improbable on a rock like this, but my benefactors believe in it enough to waste my considerable talents. I've only been here for 3 hours, and I already believe this planet will be the death of me. Day 43 on Pandora. At least I believe it to be the 43rd day I've been here. The moonlight cycles are difficult to get used to. The planet rotation day is over 90 hours long. The people that inhabit this salted dust ball are as ignorant as I've seen in this galaxy. When I attach scientific inquiry to something like the Vault, I'm greeted with silly nursery rhymes and slack-jawed soliloquy about a man who knew a man who knew a man. They drift off into a stupor where I half imagine they're drunk or brain damaged and are unaware of my continued presence. If I believed in hell, I would contemplate how it compared to Pandora. Ironically, such a belief would align me with these Neanderthals. Recurring nightmare. We spent more than 36 hours earlier today relocating our campsite closer to our dig site, only to be ambushed by local wildlife that's hungry coming out of hibernation. Half of my staff was eaten alive, or killed by Skags. I survived by hiding under a colleague of mine who was being devoured on top of me. His name was Carl. My emotions are deadened, and I grieve for none of them. Point of fact, the only emotion I felt was that of joy. I felt joy because his chair was always more comfortable than mine. I took his chair, and then I noticed the emissive glow on the rocks at the dig site. Day 119. I sat in the shower in tears for just under an hour. This is interesting, considering we haven't had water for days. I equate my ever-decreasing sanity with that of the population of my dig site. With the investigation of the symbols and glowing patterns at the site, we finally unearthed arguably certifiable proof of the existence of alien life having been here on Pandora. But this celebration was lonely, as I only have 2 colleagues left. And I'm not too fond of the fat girl, Shimei. I've been told that scientific discovery requires sacrifice, but I never understood what they meant until now. Tried to enjoy the interaction, which I imagined to be a conversation, as I knew it was the last I would have for a while. I finally got around to smothering her so that I could continue my research. I could tell that she regretted it. The Skags have been waiting for this meal for a while. They will not go hungry.
Walking.